This is behind me, all container garden, 80% organic. We buy organic seed, soil, and started up in February. Garden, you not save too much money, but you made experience.